Shouldn't be let out of the house, right? The only other foreign stag do I've been on was in Amsterdam, right? Now, I'll tell you this, if you've been to the Dam, you'll know, amazing place. Scottish people, most welcoming people in the world, weird. You can come here, fucking, we don't care. Unless you set yourself on fire at Glasgow Airport, then you're fucked, right? That was a beautiful moment in Scottish history a few years ago, you may remember, when a guy set himself on fire. This is what I love, suicide bombers came to Glasgow and set a car on fire. At the beat of Glasgow, fuck it, that's a stag dude. What are you talking about, right? And who did we have to deal with that? This is the Scottishness of it. Did we have the army? No. Did we have the police? No. We had a drunk ginger baggage handler. A fucking iron brew on stilts. We had a guy that looked like he was going to give somebody a kick that day, and fuck it, there's a terrorist, here we go. He was trying to light his fag off the fire. That's what happens. A guy by the name of John Sweeto Sweeton, who became a hero. That's all you need to do in Scotland to become